I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. You are welcome to this channel. I am Sakila. God is saying, seek me for what is written. Hallelujah. I think I have highlighted a little bit of this word when I was talking about trusting in him, to say you need to trust in what is written in the word of God. Hallelujah. Yes, people can prophesy, yes, people can say things, but you need to trust in what is written in the word of God. Hallelujah. So God today is saying, seek me for what is written. Hallelujah. Seek God for what he has promised in his word. Seek God for what he is going to do or promise to do in the word of God. Hallelujah. This simply means there are certain things God says he's going to do. For example, in the word of God, God is saying gold and silver belongs to us. Hallelujah. As it belongs to him, it also ours. Hallelujah. So when you go ask for millions to God, know that it is written in the word of God that gold and silver is belonging to him. Therefore, it is for us. That gives you a right to ask from God such. Hallelujah. If you are struggling, if you are having a challenge, the word of God says, I will not leave you nor forsake you. I will be with you. So you cannot feel alone, challenged, because God has said in his word, he is not going to leave us. So seek God for what he has written in his word. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel. Do not forget to subscribe. Amen.